Why are people becoming upset with the weekly challenges in Doom Eternal? Let's talk about that. My name's Austin. Let's dive right in. So first of all, it's about the same thing every time, and I think there's a reason for that I'm going to talk about here in just a minute. Stick around for that. And it used to be that there was variety. Not anymore. You could kill X amount of enemies with a rocket launcher while you're in the air. Kill a super heavy with the frag grenade. And now, we just have complete this many missions, or win this many battle mode matches. Not play in, win them. And I have to give it credit, sometimes there's beat this on Ultra Nightmare, beat this on Ultra Violence, given the difficulty modifier to make things a little spicier. What if we had some extra cool things, like Find Daisy 3 times, Chainsaw 667 Demons, or a callback to old Doom 2016, Skeet Shoot, shoot a revenant out of the sky. Variety is the spice of death, get 5 different glory kills. Another thing that gets people is when they bundle up weeks. In this case, it's weeks 2, 3, and 4 all together. This gives you some really nice XP opportunities if you get everything done early, but it does give a lack of different challenges, which we are kind of in the same boat for all the different ones. However, being around the holiday season, I totally understand why they did this. It makes sense. But I think there's a reason to this because, hear me out here, there's a lot going on behind the scenes at id Software, especially since they released the game, unfortunately, at a time when a pandemic began to hit everywhere in the entire world. They're working on getting the DLC out, as we're supposed to get parts 1 and 2 in the first year, master levels, invasion, ranked system in battle mode, and a lot more. So I think what happened here is they're taking the assets that they use for the weekly challenges and putting those people onto other tasks. Now you might say, well, isn't it easy to do a challenge? Well, the thing is, you have to code it in and program it in and think of it. You have to even brainstorm the idea. Once they have the base ones of complete X missions, I'm sure it's easier to program. Once they're in, they can just repeat those. Well, you might say it's just a weekly challenge, but like I mentioned, this is every single week this has to happen, coding new things in, and the priority lies in the DLC, master levels, and so on. It only might be just a couple hours a week, but that's a couple hours that id feels would be better spent on that other content. You have to think about, take 2 hours from one thing, 2 from another, 3 from another, and you have 7 hours that's freed up for DLC work. You have to think about 3 little things make one big thing, and right now it just sees more value in focusing on the big stuff. Subscribe if you like the video, we're almost at 5,000, and be sure to come talk to me on the Discord, I'm there every day. If you become a channel member in December, I will give you a thank you video personalized to whoever or whatever you want. I'll even, kindly, roast one of your friends. Just click the join button below. My name's Austin, thanks for watching.